Alright, we got a good crew. We've got Dirt Stigler back, haven't seen this guy in ages. We got Mick, haven't seen him in ages. Maddie, saw him last weekend, or was that weekend before, and a 250, gamble.
Woo!
Tradition. What happened there?
It's jammed up in the sprocket.
Oh, true.
Yeah, look at the chain. Sprocket.
Yeah, no wonder I couldn't keep up.
Who's got baby?
Thank you. That's what it is.
Fuck, that is good fun, man.
Yeah. yeah. There we go. I don't think we'll get through. That lake was still right up. Oh. Yeah. Guys doing?
Hey?
Going?
Yeah, why was I stuck behind me?
Yeah, oh. I snuffed out again because I got so deep.
Yeah.
Okay.
I should have went first. I don't know what happened.
I think he was going to get that deep now.
You can ride back at least. Oh, yeah. I'd be going now, man. Fatty and I are gonna have to ride back the other way.
Yeah.
And Fatty will have to bring back the ute.
Is there more crossings up there?
Nah. Nah, you're sweet now.
Look at my wave, eh?
I know. Will. No, no, you want it leaning down. There we go. Not much came out. What if we lean it a bit further that way?
I've got some tools in the car if you need it. I live here, I've got tools at home.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate that.
Cheers, bud. We got two hydrolocked bikes down there. We're on the rescue mission to go get the cars back. If you like your car, I wouldn't. Maybe in an hour, I don't know, but Yeah.
I would do it.
Yeah. Down, we're about three blokes down, but one car's gone. What's the story, Fat?
Well, they just tried to do the rocks at Rainbow, didn't they?
Poor
yeah.
And they just an uncanny wave come through. So
yeah.
We're on a reconnaissance mission.
Recon. Husband and I rode the last trails.
And it was pretty treacherous conditions almost, mate.
The rain was absolutely torrential.
The battery cut out halfway there, but didn't relent, but it's giving us a bit of reprieve now.
Sun's out.
Yeah.
Guns out. All right.
Well, we better head back and see him, eh?
Pick these blokes up from the beach.
Yep. I'm a bit scared to take the camera over, so I'll just try and get some sneaky footage here. Good news is Mick got his going.